Hey, thank you for listening to this podcast. This is the Tormentor edition of the W3L podcast that we did a couple of weeks ago at Wrestling Showdown, just after Wrestling Showdown in Elgin at Bishop Mill Town Hall. If you want to know more about W3L, you can do w3lwrestling.com. You can also check out each show, w3lnetwork.com as well. You can watch full shows, you can do that. So this is the uncut interview that I had with Emily Hayden, Kevin Williams, Mike Musso, and the Tormentor himself, Jamie Jones. So check it out. Thank you for listening, and just enjoy.
On Wave Radio.
So I'm here at W3L Wrestling Showdown. The show has ended, and it's been a wild day. It's been a wild afternoon. It's Billy here. I'm joined by
Kevin Williams,
Emily Hayden,
and Mike Musso,
who we spoke to before, and that was a fun interview as well. There's 7 minutes of me just trying to think of questions.
Certainly memorable. I'll remember that the rest of my days, Billy.
So, how did you find the show tonight?
Eventful.
Eventful, yeah.
Very. Is there a show tonight?
No, sorry, it's afternoon.
Sorry, I've just been up wide open.
Yes, wide open. It's been a long couple of days.
Yeah, it was good. It was a bit chaotic out there at times, but it was good to see a nice busy busy Bishop Mill Hall here in Elgin. I think where we were there. There was a few incidents, wasn't there, throughout the afternoon that were noteworthy.
Yeah, so just to explain to those listening, if you're listening, we had bread everywhere, crumbs. I received the bread, of course, at the end of the night after Kevin had squashed it twice.
Happy birthday.
Yeah. We also had Slim Fast everywhere, thanks to Emily and Debbie. And we also had one of the wrestlers fall and have a little bit of a incident involving blood, which is the first time I've seen blood. I've seen a few of these shows now. That's the first time I've seen that.
Blood on a Sunday afternoon in Elgin. Whatever next.
Whatever next, indeed.
Yeah, so I'm feeling that's probably the last time I'll see blood. But
well, who knows? Tables match next year.
Yeah, Bulgarian Baker, of course, who I was gutted to see lose twice.
He was running roughshod all over.
He's a sore loser.
He is. It was just terrible. I just wanted to speak about how the tour's gone. How has the tour gone? Other than this eventful last show, how has the previous three shows gone?
It's been fun. There's been lots of travelling. Lots of driving. And a little bit of wrestling as well. It's been a pleasant experience. We enjoyed it up in Wick. Started right at the top of the country, then kind of worked our way down. Quite a big fan of the old Saturday night in Inverness. We had a few after show cocktails, which was fun. The Tormentor Jamie Jones joined us. A few of the guys came out.
Jamie Jones.
We always enjoy a trip up to the Highlands, but some action-packed wrestling showdown action.
Yeah, but I've heard that Jamie Jones is a bit of a tormentor. Am I right in thinking that?
You would be 100% correct.
Bit of a player as well. He's been a ladies' man this weekend.
Right. Okay, so what's next for you guys?
We're going to go out again. If Jamie's going to continue to work on his skills. Are we still talking about the night out?
No.
I was kind of talking about your next shows, but
we've got a huge Wrestling Showdown Summer Spectacular, which is going to take place at the Kirkcaldy Ice Arena where the Fife Flyers play, and that's going to be a big event scheduled. And I stress the word scheduled because it's pending injury. James Scott defending the W3L Championship against Bram. So that'll be a big one at the Ice Arena. We're just keeping busy.
Excellent. Well, I don't want to keep you too long, so we'll just wrap up with what, where you can get tickets, where you can see these shows, and then that's it. So if one of you would like to do the honours, website, Facebook, Twitter, network.
But Facebook is
Test Emily and see if she knows it.
What?
Not even paying attention.
I was looking back on the wonderful weekend.
Where can you buy tickets to W3L events?
You can buy your tickets at facebook.com.
No, you can't. Oh, you can.
Yeah, you can do it on that. That's, I know. Right. See, I know these things. Facebook.com/W3L Wrestling, and you can check out Twitter, which is @W3L Wrestling. And you can get your tickets at W3LWrestling.com.
And where can you watch the W3L matches?
You can watch it on the W3L Network on YouTube.
Which W3L Network?
With the /W3L Network, of course.
Everyone knows how to use Google anyway.
Everyone knows how to use Google.
But thank you very much for taking the time to speak to me.
Yeah, I think we'd better wrap this up, Billy. This is getting out of hand.
I know. James Jones will be out soon.
Can we get James? Emily, you talk to Billy. Oh, it's okay. I'll continue talking. We've got Kevin Williams has ran off to get Jamie Jones, our trusty camera operator. He's coming in now. Well, we're looking for him.
I think I spelled Bulgarian Baker there
just,
as well.
Just ask him how, you know, get Jamie's, see how he's enjoyed the tour. Jamie, this is Jamie Jones, our camera operator. Billy, I'll let you handle this, you're the professional.
Yeah, well, I've heard that you've had an eventful tour as well up north.
Yeah.
How has your experience been so far?
Oh, I'd say it would be a very hard working and, well, one of these venues I've been working on is, I'm a bit lost, and I was a little bit struggling to do it, and I know what I'm doing, and stuff like that. And, well, I was given an instructed to, my friends and my colleagues to instruct it how to build a ring like that, because I was beginning to sound like a ring engineer supervisor of some kind, and, yeah. And first of all, and it was all right. Doing very well and making excellent teamwork while I'm doing all we doing. And for the past few days, and we were doing it in the northern tour at some point.
So it's been a good enjoyed your tour. You've been working hard along with everyone else as well.
Yeah.
Excellent.
And you've had quite the turbulent relationship with Miss Debbie Sharp, haven't you?
Sometimes I'm really getting used to it, and the thing is, back at Dingwall, and by the time we're done with one of these kids, is just, we're messing around with Debbie, and I was going to provide security to tell these kids to stay back, and then I got back, and then I did not see her coming. She just kissed me in the cheek, and I was, well, how you say, blushing,
Well, I'm sure we can get Debbie in, and she can get her side of the story in as well.
No, steady on, Emily. It's keep it for the ring.
Okay.
So we'll wrap it up then.
You stay out, Debbie. You stay out.
So we went through where you can get tickets, w3lwrestling.com, W3L Network, you can watch it. Some of these matches will eventually appear, I'm assuming. But thank you for taking the time to speak to us. Thanks, Jamie. Kevin's run off. Thank you, Emily, and thanks, Mike.
On Wave Radio.
Every Wednesday from 7:30 p.m. till 9 p.m, the midweek party begins with Billy on Wave Radio, Hostel and Community Radio. You can get in touch with us and get your requests in at midweekparty@waveradio.org.uk. Join us. Have a great time. We're going to play some cheesy hits and some classics from the early 90s, late 90s, early noughties, and everything in between. If you've got a song you want to hear, an earworm that you think that you must get out there, get in touch with us, midweekparty@waveradio.org.uk, and join Billy's Midweek Party.
This is your favourite station.
24 hours a day, Wave Radio.